Toronto's right.
It wasn't too many seasons ago where this was known as the house of the buzzer beater. I think that there was probably more than a half a dozen games that the Bruins win in overtime because of a buzzer beater.
Crowd on the bench making noise. But the puck goes rolling down and getting there first and scoring the empty netter, Jed Butler. Jed Butler, his second of the night, sixth of the season.